Hi, I'm Charlie Kasov. I'm a math teacher, and today we're going to learn how to define the postulates of triangles. Now, with the postulates of triangles, today we're going to look at congruent triangles. So, the postulates that say that two triangles are congruent, well, there's SAS, or side-angle-side postulate, which says that if we have this side equal, and this side equal, and they correspond, so this side, let's say this side is 5 and this side is 5, and we know this side is 4 and this side is 4. Well, if we know that the angle in between them is the same, so let's say this is 90 and this is 90, then side angle side proves that these two triangles are congruent. Now, another one we can do is side side side, meaning let's say we know this is 4, this is 5. Well, because it's a 90 degree triangle, we can do the Pythagorean theorem. So 4 squared 16 plus 25, this would be root 41. So if we knew that this is also root 41, if all the sides are the same, it doesn't matter if we know the angle or not, because all the sides are the same, so all the angles have to be the same. Now, another one we can do is angle side angle. So if we knew that this was 90 and say this up here was 50, then if we know the side in between, so if this is 90 and this was 50, and this was 5 and this was 5, then we know that the triangles are congruent. One thing to remember is this, CP, CT, C, which is corresponding parts of congruent triangles are congruent, are always congruent, meaning this 5 and this 5 have to be equal if they're congruent triangles. This 90 and this 90 have to be equal if they're congruent triangles. So I'm Charlie Kasov, and you just learned about a few postulates in triangles. Thanks a lot.